AON3D builds industrial 3D printers. We focus on high-end thermoplastics. We have a large variety of customers, anything from prototyping through to end-use parts, a lot of tooling, fixtures, and jigs.
We are positioned in the industry to bring affordable high-end thermoplastics and performance to engineers and designers in the aerospace, in the tooling and jigs and fixtures market.
Even though our business model is based on small and medium enterprises in the engineering and R&D sector, the use of our printer and the 3D technology in general is infinite. To give you an example, the aircraft service companies, for them to replace a small plastic piece in the compartment that needs replacement because it's broken or it's not functional anymore, would cost them thousands of dollars and would take them at least weeks to receive the part. If they use our AON M2 printer, it will literally take them a couple of hours to get it done and at a fraction of the cost.
Before R&D Partners, it was always a struggle finding time to look for funding opportunities and also finding information about which funding opportunities existed.
My main concern from hiring a tax credit consultant to apply for funding, basically I can break it down into two parts. A are the costs. I want to make sure that the costs are reasonable given the service that they're provided. And B is the trust and the technical knowledge. I want to make sure that they will guide us through obtaining the maximum tax credit that we're eligible for.
In my past, it's always been very difficult to really focus on where the shreddable portion of a project is. R&D Partners has made it very simple, helped us focus and narrow down which portion of the project is the context finding, when we hit that wall of risk and uncertainty, where the actual project starts and where it actually ends.
So R&D Partners have basically seen it all. They have worked with multiple companies and multiple industries and different sizes, so they know how what it takes to get approved and what is eligible and what is not, versus hiring an employee would basically give you a very limited scope of your project.
R&D Partners provided us the context in which the CRA review would take place and what we actually needed to present. With the R&D Partners team, we were able to really create a presentation that catered directly to their questions, where at the end of the presentation, there were no questions left. Everything was answered and it was smooth sailing the whole way through.
So what I'd say to other people using other service providers or doing it internally, I prefer R&D Partners simply because of the quality of the people and their track record of success. It's difficult, at least in my experience, to find access to stay on top of all the different programs that are available. They're changing every year. And I find it very useful to have people who are very specialized in that regard.